What's up, y'all? Let's talk today about the most common objective that we get when it comes to membership in our association. I don't get anything out of it. I'd like to tell you three things today that prove that that's just simply not true. Did you know that when you become a member of our association, you also become a member of our state and our national association? Right now in Washington, we have somebody from our national association reviewing 1,400 proposed residential building code changes. You heard me correct, 1,400. At the state level, our 2019 legislative session just wrapped up, and our new executive director, Jimmy Reynolds, did a great job rallying troops both for and against proposed legislation that would directly impact our industry. At the local level, through our PAC, we're able to support mayors and supervisors that are builder and developer friendly. This gives us a seat at the table when they propose new ordinances or changes. These types of legislative issues are ever increasing and they require constant monitoring. That's why your membership in our association is vital to our industry. The stronger our membership, the stronger our voice.